keep it. It's Karl here from Shoreline. Today's workout we're going to do is going to be a bodyweight workout. So you don't need any equipment. It's always good to have a bottle of water and a towel handy if you want it throughout the workout. Today's workout with three phases, okay? Each phase has three exercises, and we're going to do them exercises 2 to 3 times, okay? So broken it up to lower body, upper body, and some core work, okay? So it's going to be nice, quick, and fast, okay? So that you don't need to be spending loads of time for a nice, quick workout. It's going to be perfect, okay? So grab a squat. We're going to get warmed up. Get ready. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Good. Keep that chest up nice and high. Focus our breathing. Good, we're gonna change in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's change. Just a nice quick little warm up. We're only gonna do 1 round to get the blood flowing throughout the body. Now, up and over. Let's go. If you can't get that hop, just step, step, okay? This one's gonna be tough with the legs, so get yourself ready. We're gonna change in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Change in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, we're gonna kick across the body and rotate.
Three, two, one, let's go, 10,
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up, stand. Give the legs a little shake out. No, you're starting to fatigue, okay? Get ready. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 20.
So I'm going to show you the variations.
On the walk into push-ups, which we have five, you can go from there, step, step, bind, or up, push, step, step, push. Okay, that's variation number one of the first exercise. Number two is the staggered one, which we have six of. Okay, so from here, start there. Now we bring one arm to here, one arm to there, push. Back to the center, push, side, push. We have six of those, okay? The last exercise of this one is the close grip, so watch. It's not here, close to the rib cage. There, okay? My elbows are close, up. Therefore, we're working the tricep, okay? Grab a quick little drink, so remember, it's 5, 6, and 8. We're gonna do that twice, guys, okay? Grab a quick drink and we'll go. Okay, get set. So what we'll show you is the two variations throughout the workout, okay? So, you're gonna start off with 5 walking push-ups. We go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. And 5, good, staggered, get ready. So we're gonna start the front, close, side, okay? Get ready, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. Close grip. Elbows close. Imagine you're pushing that box. And we have 8. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Up we come. Up nice and tall. Stretch that chest. Big deep breaths. And we go again. So remember, on your walking one, if you can't go to your knees, if you can't go to your toes, excuse me, from there, drop. Step, step, drop. Okay? I will show you that variation in this set. Okay? Get ready. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Step, step, step. 4, 5. Good, staggered. So remember, there, bang, bang, bang. Get set, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good, close grip. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Good. Up we go. Stretch the chest. Woo! Chest nice and high. So this round, we go again. So, same again, I'm going to show you through the workout on my knees and up on my toes, okay? Big deep breaths, guys. Into your nose, out to the mouth. If you need for a little stretch. Okay, 5 walking, get ready. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. We go in 5 seconds for the staggered. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Good. Now, close grip for 8. Woo! So burning on the chest. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, One, let's go. And relax, guys. Good work. Oh, sore in the chest. So good stretch on the chest. Up. Whew. Good. Okay, the next one is core work. Okay, so we go 30, 20, and 10. So we go 30 crunches, 10, 20 bicycles, and 10 plank throughs. Okay, I'll run you through the plank throughs now. Get a breather, drop the heart rates. Fill those lungs. Three, two, and relax. Get ready. Bicycle crunches, nice, slow, and controlled, guys. Get ready, we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. 2.
Shake it out. That's us done today, guys. Really good work. Hope you enjoyed working.